every stone and every pebble. We know one is a road of separation. We've been standing so long. I used to think we're on a hopeless journey, but now I know we're reaching our destination. See, Africans have seen the signs, and now we know the times. These are the times of revelation. And I know that Africa shall gain a victory in this battle against Satan. In this freedom struggle, through so much suffering and pain. In this freedom struggle, but I and I shall never suffer in vain. In this freedom struggle, fighting to be free. So I and I can express Africanness, not wasting in misery. So I and I rejoice with a very loud voice and yell, Jah, for I and I shall overcome. Jah, it was written in a Jah book, in black and white, so man and man can be that understand. There is only one nation, and for 400 years I've been taking it to slavery, fighting the captors for ever so long to make sure their children are free. In this freedom struggle, through so much suffering and pain. In this freedom struggle, but I and I shall never suffer in vain. In this freedom struggle, historically, so let's forward and win the war. See, I and my people are free, but want equality and justice is for sure. Yes, to establish Africa's rightful position amongst all humanity. Coming from a very great past to build a greater future for all of the world to see. So, I'm calling on the greatest of minds from the four corners of the for the African boys and girls, to ensure that I and I never shall be taken in bondage again. Africa's got to secure all of her doors, no our enemies and no our friends. In this freedom struggle, through so much suffering and pain. In this freedom struggle, but I and I shall never suffer in vain. Struggle, struggle, fighting to be free. So I and I can express Africanness, not wasting in misery. In a freedom struggle, through so much suffering and pain. In a freedom struggle, but I and I shall never suffer in vain. Freedom struggle.